Twin Twins! Yeah.
I think this is probably the one. It is the last dress in the store. We have to go with one eventually. Donna, do you have an opinion about this dress?
You're being a boss.
Okay, stop.
You're being the boss of this room right now.
Okay, I can
Carol?
I can do a huge favor by letting you come in here and do this, okay?
Carol, can we just do one more.
I don't have it.
Come on, you gotta have like one more in the bag.
No, guys, it's
come on.
This is the whole. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Oh my god. I kind of like it.
I like
the side of her.
I know, she's like the bad bitch of this wedding store.
Yeah, and it's kind of fun just like needle her, like, come on.
One more!
55. Okay. I liked the second one.
Okay, yeah. I took this dress off of somebody else who was trying it on. She's crying, and I feel bad, but hopefully this is something.
It's infused with tragedy.
Okay.
you can feel that this person's disappointed.
That's not really all. I just think, you know, happens to. I think it would frame you nicely. It's revealing but not too revealing, and it's kind of spicy like
it's
your personality.
Scrappy.
Let's get you into this.
Let's get me in.
Scrappy.
Let's get me into it.
Okay. Can we?
No.
Like a little sausage.
Oh.
Okay. Trussle your buttons.
Wait,
come here.
Oh.
We gotta trussle you up.
When I invited my friends to my dress store, I thought, hey, this is gonna be a cool day. Finally, they're coming in to hang out, see what I do. But you know what? This day is not turning out to be the kind of day I wanted it to be.
So now, Carol,
here's the thing.
Yeah.
This is not a pure white. It's an ivory.
It's an ivory.
She's pure. She's a virgin.
It's true. I'm a virgin. I've not had sex before.
Yeah.
I didn't know this was a thing people still cared about. I can't go back and check for more dresses, but I can consider dyeing this dress.
Ooh, okay. Here's the thing. She's not a virgin. I just really love messing with Carol, because Carol, she's easy to mess with. And, you know, we've never really had a bride before in our friend group, and this is just our chance to really her.
I'm just a human person with feelings, is all I'm trying to say to you.
Can you just work on the dye, maybe?
Just work on
the dye. I'm gonna check for dye!
I'm so tired. I can't watch any more TV.
I can't. 5 hours in.
I can't do it.
Come on. Please.
Can you just let me see?
Anyone to watch it with. Please.
Show me that smile again.
Show me that smile.
Don't waste another minute on your crying. Come back to the TV. The best is waiting to begin. Nobody can keep on watching. I will be your best TV friend. Rain or shine. All the time, we got each other, sharing the laughter and blushing the look.
info. We'll go hiking next week.
Yeah, okay.
I promise.
Okay.
I promise.
Cool, cool, cool. Yeah.
Please display some life, young T.J. Henderson, super intelligent and fine young gentleman, 10-year-old whiz kid, busted high school, a pugnacious little shorty with 1,000 IQ. Got away with the ladies and he's keeping it real. Your favorite little look at me, look at me, look at me.
Adjust to being on my own. I appreciate the way you've been. The Benedict would be good.
So you were just on your way back from the funeral and you just stopped in there coming from it? Was this part of the plan for the day? I'm gonna get your plan.
Okay. Can you hear me from over there? Because I'm willing to tell you across the restaurant. She didn't have a lot of friends, so we're not doing like an after thing. I'm just here to kind of figure stuff out.
Well, I love Sundays.
Yeah. You said that.
I'm not used to this kind of crowd. Usually it's like more drunk people. The people having fun,
okay.
Getting wasted out with their friends.
Okay. Well, my wife was drunk when she died, so that's, I don't know if that's helpful.
Wow!
I'm sorry, is that too much? Did I say something that like made you uncomfortable? Because I didn't feel,
no,
I'm sorry.
It's not too much.
It's
no,
a new
it's
thing.
It's
okay.
Not too much, because I like honesty when it comes to these kind of situations. I'm on all day. I'm
okay,
like, oh,
she was drunk and cheating on me, and they were in this kind of,
we're here!
Ladies, Francesca, Tabitha, let's just stop, okay? He's a friend of mine, and we're best friends, and so I want to just make sure that he has a nice time.
He's cute. You're cute.
Okay, let's not.
Thank you.
You have
names of very old people.
Yeah. We were raised by our grandmas. And we're sauced. Sauced is an old fashioned word for drunk.
What if I put you in the VIP section and you watch the booty?
No, it's okay. I don't want to ruin anybody else.
No,
I'll join.
Oh, why are you crying? Oh, yeah, he's crying.
Oh, yeah.
I like a sensitive man.
Yeah.
the thing is, I love brunch. Thanks for inviting me over. Oh, here. Cheers. But my wife was in a car having sex with another man, and she crashed.
Oh, wow! Dots can't make sense.
I was just at her funeral. And the other guy gave the eulogy, which was kind of a bummer for me. He seemed to know. It's like he knew her better than I did.
I just came for eggs and treat me like shit, and I just... Can you guys just treat me like shit so I can have a normal day? Because this has been tough already for me to have this intensity. I'm sorry, Mark, it's just been intense.
No, I appreciate you making this about you.
This is shit.
Okay. No.
This is liquid.
It's just what's called sticky. That's fine. No, I feel better already. I just feel like spritzed up now. I'm gonna go wash off.
Listen, you're with us now, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. And let me tell you something.
I'm listening. I wish you'd say it.
She's dead. Get over it.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something.
I feel like you don't have anything. You're.
No, I do. This is her bit.
Okay.
Tell you.
Are we
my grandpa.
Okay.
My grandpa.
What about him?
He's dead.
Right.
So I get it.
Particularly clickish.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, I just wanted to say something to you.
Yeah.
Guys, too many streaming services. Just too many.
You've been going through a lot, is what you're saying.
Yeah, you guys, it's like you only really watch Netflix, so why do you need Hulu?
Hey,
no, is,
hey.
That girl, is that the girl from The Ring?
Yeah.
What's she doing? She's so sad.
She's going through a lot.
Guys, I was in a well for 50 years, I think.
Hey, girl from the
ring. My name is Sahara.
Show me that smile again. Don't waste another minute on your crying. Whether we're near the end, I'm almost done. The best is ready to be.